Please remain in operations while security lockdown is in effect.
Autopsy of number D70739, Clive Henderson. Male, 28. Back, neck and skull have been opened. Cerebrum, cervical and thoracic region of the spinal cord are exposed. All neural implants have been removed. This is the seventh victim discovered with a similar pathology, but the perpetrator's MO is evolving. The first victim's neural
Please notice, decontamination has been initiated. Hazard response squads have been deployed. For your own safety, avoid the following sectors: laboratory and the greenhouse facility. Clearance required.
authorized personnel only beyond this point.
I'm getting worried about Ed. Ever since we started to implant team members with neural links, he's lost it. And yes, we checked and rechecked his implant. I'm worried he's having some kind of psychotic break. He's becoming totally divorced from reality. We've been in human testing for over a year. I mean, we're the development team and he's our software solutions lead. But he insists that his thoughts aren't his own, that someone's there with him. Creepy stuff. But nuts, right?
Autopsy of number D70739, Clive Henderson. Male, 28. Back, neck, and skull have been opened. Cerebrum, cervical, and thoracic region of the spinal cord are exposed. All neural implants have been removed. This is the seventh victim discovered with a similar pathology, but the perpetrator's MO is evolving. The first victim's neural implants were removed with some precision, but in the more recent cases, now tissue damage around the spinal column and brain indicate that the perpetrator may have tried to remove the implant with his bare hands.
I'm getting worried about Ed. Ever since we started to implant team members with neural links, he's lost it. And yes, we checked and rechecked his implant. I'm worried he's having some kind of psychotic break. He's becoming totally divorced from reality. We've been in human testing for over a year. I mean, we're the development team and he's our software solutions lead. But he insists that his thoughts aren't his own, that someone's there with him. Creepy stuff. That's nuts, right?
Honesty is humbling. The truth is, while politicians and scientists were fighting and trying to lay blame, we stepped forward with a solution.
Look, the fact...
I know the solution is here. It's under my nose. I can smell it. But where? I failed to notice the long-term effects of Resolve. That's on me. If Gutenberg and Co. hadn't been pushing so hard to start the process, we needed more time to test. It's too late to cry over spilt milk. I can fix this. Resolve is the solution. I just need to identify the elements that produce the toxicity.
Lockdown deactivated. Reinitiating systems. Attention. Access restrictions for this sector have been revoked. Please return to your designated workplaces.
I need help. A Creo team has turned up. I managed to escape to my lab. I'm safe right now, but I don't know for how long. I need assistance, please. It doesn't look like they've been sent just to detain me. No, no! That was my work! That was my life! Fuck you!
It's just not good enough anymore to have me fired and blacklisted. No. Off with her head. So she can't piss on our parade. Just look at this. Months of work destroyed! This is a nightmare. An utter nightmare! Sorry, I'm sorry. I didn't even thank you.
Who are you, really?
Dr. Chavez. Once, everyone here knew. My team and I were Project Resolve. I helped create it. Ran the labs. But those days are gone. When the problems with Resolve became apparent, I was quickly sidelined. My former colleague was more than eager to put forward his own proposal and take my position. And all the board cared about was that it was cheaper and faster. Nothing else mattered.
So you're telling me Resolve is a lie?
Oh no. Resolve is still going up, at least for the time being. We'd know if it was something else. But they view it as a relic, and they see me the same way, because I still believe in it. I know I can make it work. That's why we're here. My team and I share that belief.
So what was your colleague's proposal?
I've seen the figures, and believe me, you don't want to know. They seem to have no concept of the catastrophic nature of what they're planning to unleash. Resolve wasn't perfect. But Utopia? It's insanity! He's leading us to the precipice of an extinction-level event! All for the sake of money, time, and ego.
I heard Resolve is toxic. That this shit has been poisoning us for years.
There are no absolutes. Just rose-tinted glasses and shades of gray. Resolve does work. Just not fast enough. It's true. We didn't foresee the side effects to be so extreme. I could have fixed it. I tried. But Barrett was there waiting, more interested in his own advancement. As soon as I stumbled, he was there to stick the proverbial knife in.
You know what's going on here, don't you?
My work here is unofficial. I'm no longer part of Creo. The reality is, I don't exist. Whatever happened, it wasn't our doing. I have my theories. But until I have more information, they'll remain my theories. I haven't heard anything from my associates in days. It's anarchy out there. I'm worried that... Look, I know. I owe you already, but I need another favor.
Depends on the favor.
Okay. This chip holds important data. Data that will save Resolve. And humanity. I need to trust you on this. I wouldn't survive 5 minutes out there, let alone make it to the Executive Forum. You're my only chance to do this. Give it to Bonham or Fox. They're both on the board. It's crucial they get it as soon as possible.
Okay, hand it over and it's done.
Hurry. We're counting on you. Well, well. Look who's back. I've told you everything that matters. Bonham and Fox. On the executive floors, they're waiting for this program. But if you've got something better to do than saving mankind, by all means.
I better get going.
And I'd better get back to work. If you have any more questions, you know where to find me. You can keep the power core, by the way. Your drone looks like it needs it.
Something is wrong with the compound. I know the science is right. Everything checks out perfectly. At least at a theoretical level. Of late, though, I've been experiencing a heaviness on the chest. And occasionally, when I exert myself, it takes a minute to regain my breath. The scans aren't showing anything yet, but... I'm beginning to wonder if it's due to working directly with these materials.
Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing.
Welcome, Warren.
This communication device is locked down. All lines blocked. Come back anytime.
Next stop, Central Production B, outbound trains.